And he said, place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I'll come back and take you. Not take the world or take some people, but you that are born again and faithful to me. It counts to be faithful to Jesus. He exacts, I say, you. Because you are faithful to him and holy and righteous. He's exacting it here. Hallelujah.